Totally Wired.
Hello and welcome to another edition of Totally Wired with me, Brian Droid. That was Pere Ubu with George Had a Hat from the album The Tenement Year. This is The Damned.
Yeah. Big city, all stretched out, revenge is not so sweet. Once proud, once so devout, they're tired and they are weak. They came from east to west, counting up the cost. It starts to arrive, they know that all is lost. And only the wounded remain. The generals have all left the game. With no
nothing but raised land. The end so imminent, big cities not so grand. They came, they saw, they conquered, people hid in fear. They looted, raped and plundered angry Russian bear. And only the wounded remain. The generals have all left the game. With no will to fight, they'll fade with the light. There's no
Damned with Generals from the 1982 album Strawberries. Now this show's featured album is from 1981, Psychedelic Jungle by the Cramps. So here's the first track from that marvellous album, and this is a song called Voodoo Idol.
The night came down, the sky turned black, the jungle drum beat, the natives back, the voodoo idol stared up for the world from the crowd. Lightning split the sky and thunder shook the ground. It had a cold black hair and laser eyes, his pale white skin against the darkened skies seemed to say that the wind was at his call. Then a silence fell as the idol said nothing at all. And then he raised his hands, the night stood still, he looked down in the light of the blue.
Radio Rectangle, c'est magnifique.
That was Mr. Rowan Atkinson and Friends from the satirical show Not the 9 o'clock News, which ran from 1979 to 1982. And that was one of the musical pastiches of the punk movement. That was Gob on You. So now, let's have a track from The Cure.
I feel the grey pulse in my head.
So that was The Cure with the song The Upstairs Room, which featured on the EP Japanese Whispers, but was also an extra track on the 12-inch single of The Walk. Now this next track, it was recently my good friend Mark's birthday, who lives in New York, and his friends bought him a metal detector, which instantly made me think of this track. This is They Might Be Giants.
Down at the shore, there's a place where there's no one vacationing. There's just the sound of the call of the wild, overcoming the fear of the unknown. And I've got something to help you understand, something waiting there beneath the sand. My metal detector is with me all of the time. I'm the inspector over the mine. Look past the volleyball, look past the squawking dogs, ignore the mountain of discarded fodder all, cause I've got something to make you understand, something hidden there underneath the land. My metal detector is with me all of the time. I'm the inspector over the mine. Metal detector, watch it shine. Every seashell has a story to tell if you're listening.
Wired.
They Might Be Giants there, from the 1996 album Factory Showroom, with the song Metal Detector. Now it's time for the second track from our featured album, Psychedelic Jungle by The Cramps. This is a song called I Can't Find My Mind.
Black skin suit, well, crystal ball and a divining rod, magnifying glass, and a pack of dogs. I looked up my sign, but I can't find my mind. I called the law out of private eye, turned in an APB with the FBI. No matter what I do, I still can't find.
The Mighty Cramps there, from 1981, the album Psychedelic Jungle, and I Can't Find My Mind. It's our featured album this week. So, Pete Shelley released his second solo album in 1983. It was called XL1. If you had it on cassette, you could put it into the cassette player of your ZX Spectrum, and you would get all kinds of fancy graphics and lyrics and things, which was quite groundbreaking at the time. I suppose these days it seems quite primitive and archaic. But here's a track from that album. It's called Millions of People, No One Like You.
Keep on happening every single day.
Listening to Totally Wired with me, Brian Droid, on Radio Rectangle. We just heard the Skids with Working for the Yankee Dollar. And who can forget that vivid image of singer Richard Jobson in the World War II trenches with two car headlights strapped to his chest. Okay, here's a track from a band called That Petrol Emotion. They formed in 1984, the next member of the Undertones. In 1986, they released an album called Manic Pop Thrill. And from that, this is a track called Can't Stop.
Yeah.
That was Can't Stop by That Petrol Emotion. This is Can't Stop by the Boomtown Rats. Boomtown Rats there with Can't Stop from the 1978 album A Tonic for the Troops. Let's face it, the Boomtown Rats, they weren't a bad band at all. Despite motor-mouth Bob Geldof, who we all know went on to other things. Okay, it's time for the final track from our featured album, Psychedelic Jungle by the Cramps. And this is the thoroughly creepy, sleazy Under the Wires.
Don't hang up. Don't hang up. Don't hang up.
Under the wires. Somewhere out there. If I could just get. If I could just get in touch. Disconnected connections. Misdirected directions. It gets so very hard. It gets so very hard. Dial tone degradation. Uncontrolled aggravation. I got too many hang-ups. I got too many hang-ups. What color panties are you wearing? What color panties are you wearing? What color panties are you wearing?
And how long have you been wearing them?
Why did my fingers do the walking? To find out to whom I am talking. A, B, C, D, G. You're gonna hear from me.
You're gonna hear from me.
I ain't got no choice. You're gonna know my voice. Transwire desire. Hurry.
click.
The inimitable Lux Interior there, The Cramps, and Under the Wires. Now the track we heard earlier from Not the 9 O'Clock News team with Rowan Atkinson, amongst others, it got me thinking, there's probably been some very good comedy records, and maybe I'll do a show about it one time, but one that springs to mind is the character Neil from The Young Ones, the hippie. He made an album called Neil's Heavy Concept Album, and in fact it featured some accomplished artists on the musical side, people from Gong, the psychedelic band Egg, Spooky Tooth, even Level 42. So from that album from 1984, this is the hippie Neil and a cover of the psychedelic song by Tomorrow. This is My White Bicycle.
I'm not tired and it's so late. Moving fast, everything looks great. My white bicycle.
So that was some pretty far out stuff there from Neil, otherwise known as Nigel Planer from The Young Ones. And now a band from Scotland, a place where I recently spent a few days and had an absolute ball. This is a group called The Rizzillos. From the album Can't Stand The Rizzillos, this is Flying Saucer Attack. That was the Rizzillos, Flying Saucer Attack. We come to the end of another Totally Wired with me, Brian Droid. I'm going to finish with a band called The Invisible Girls, created by Manchester producer Martin Hannett. They previously appeared on two John Cooper Clarke albums before in 1980 recording an eponymously titled album. And from that album, this is Toy of a Toy. And remember, you don't have to be weird to be wired. I will see you next time.
C'est vrai qu'en France,